Alrighty guys, we're not gonna go for some good old cute defense. I'm gonna take this one, by the way. And I am gonna go ahead and plant a town hall. Now this is PvP, so we're gonna fight other people. Yes, my lord. Yeah, look at them. Those are the other people we're fighting. One is going bottom. Okay. Now, in general, you can just have your own huge base with four people if you want to, but if red went down, then we can't do that anymore. We can defend like these four choke points. Oh no, okay, there's more actually, we can't. Sometimes it generates in a funny way. Do you go for a farm? Because ideally we want a gold mine in the beginning, but farms work too. I guess we can. Just unfinished. So again, a worker and a mine. Nope. Nope. No. Energy tower. Absolutely freaking not. Gold wall. I guess I can do this. Hoping to get the gold. Okay, fine. We're gonna try this. We're gonna try the gold wall approach. It has 1500, it's like actually beefy. It's actually really powerful. Blacksmith? We don't need the blacksmith now. Another gold farm. Now, not the strongest income start. Not the strongest. If the most you have is like gold wall. You cannot be doing too good. You cannot be doing too well then. We're also looking for towers, ideally flame and bomb. Oh man, already? Dude. Guard tower. I guess when you've got nothing else to build, you can just get guard towers. Yeah, this is a spawner. Enemy spawner. Gonna go for that sweet, sweet eco. Okay, we kind of need the lumber mill. It helps to build 15% faster. And it's really useful. We gotta get that. We will get that. The mill is very important. At this point, if we get any useful stuff, like useful towers, we cannot use them. Because we don't have the money. Okay, a miner. Nice. A worker, bro. Worker bros here. Still looking for the gold mine that we are not getting. We should start building then. I guess we're gonna build these smaller towers. Ready to work. I mean, they're gonna take aggro too, which is kinda good. Okay, we will start getting aggro as well, I bet. From that, let's reset a few more times. Okay, you can reset with archers, they're really good for that. They're only good for that, only good for resetting. Okay. We don't need that. Yes, my lord. A guard. I guess we'll get a guard tower. Righto. Because of the range. The range is pretty good. Another guard tower. Sure, same reason. Exact same reason. Tree of Life, Town Hall skin. Bro's got skins, bro's rich. I think I can just build more of these. Because I want them to attack my gold. I want them to be going for me gold. And nothing else. Come on, man. Gold farm, I guess we'll get this. No, we do have some towers, but no money. No actual money. Man, we need the gold mine so bad. We have nothing for the gold mine. I guess we can build another guard. Versus good mental, 35. I guess good mentals are the like super strong variants here. Okay, nice, finally, got one. Yeah, look at that. Has a 4% chance to give one gold. Just a 4% chance, is that it? Oh man, it's kind of bad actually. We have a flame though, so that's good. It's only a 4% chance. We kind of need healing to make it work. Another flame. You know what? I'll build it. Flame is very important here. Flames are the best towers in the game. We need more gold. We need more gold. So we'll just get it. We can just refresh. Can get another gold tower. Should we? Will we? Well, maybe. We do need healing on this. That's it. I'm dead. Yeah, we will get some healing eventually. Not now though, but eventually. Man, we don't have enough for upgrades. Does anybody have money on our team? Doesn't look like it. What can I... Oh, can I just feed farms in here? Yes, I can. It's actually pretty neat. Trap power. If I want, I can just upgrade trap power, which is a weird thing. Not much. We're not getting much. Soon we will, though. We kinda need a watchtower. We don't have those. Can build a spawner. They're getting a lot of them. These guys are kind of rich. I don't even know what to get. I want the upgrades. I guess we can have the watchtower. I want the actual tower upgrades as soon as possible. Let's just get them. Let's just get the ops first. Because at some point they do become important. Because I have decent income, I have some golden income. Yes, me lord. Righto. Can just get these. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Nice. Everything is going kind of smooth. Think I should get another series of walls behind these. More workers, and that is a cancel. That's a grunt for a cancel. Why is a... I mean, I guess you can. You can build them like that, and they're like super OP. Hydro tower. Is the Hunterling acute mental? Is... Hunterling... acute mental? I don't think so, I don't think it counts as one. I think we'll just kill the grunt. Nice, love me some farms. Nope, okay, it is not. As I suspected. As I wisely suspected. We can just fix the walls. Having firepower is like necessary here. Nice, another farm? Sure, I'll take it. Electro tower. This one is good, but it costs a lot of energy. So I guess you can get it on the side like this. Kinda like, do not be in range if they're on the right. They can now send a cute mental, or I guess a hunterling, a big cuteling.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. What?
Like, it has some energy stored up already. Nice gold mine. Appreciate it. I mean, they have a lot more than I do. Some of them, actually. More farms? I mean, I guess farms are advantageous, right? Because they're farms. We should also get moon wells. We absolutely need more moon wells. There's a guy here fixing the towers. As it should be. Hydro guard. Nothing much. Big wall. I mean, the big wall is surprisingly cheap. Are you kidding me? Just 30? I think I'll have it. I think I might just wanna have it.
Righto, if you want. That's it.
Okay, let's get it. Let's get the big wall.
I guess I can. Off I go then.
Let's get it like this, actually. Because it can be fixed. It can be very easily fixed. More farms, okay. The more farms, the better. How are these guys doing? Pretty good. Their choke points are easier to defend. I mean, I guess here this dude can help me. Yeah, I've got an ally. I could use a cannon tower. Soon I can just get the upgrades. Nice. Again. Archer. Archer again. I guess the charger is not a bad idea. But nah, right now, we need towers. A zeppelin, is that useful? Is a zeppelin useful? Another flame, yes please. Lich, oh nice, black died. What do we have? Cutes. They're expensive. They do give you permanently grants one additional gold per spawner. So if I do this, will I get like, oh nice, I will be getting like 4 extra gold income from this if I send them. That's good. More farms. Hooray. We're getting a lot of those. My ego is actually almost the lowest. Can just do this. Cute wave. Can I just... I can just do that, yeah. I don't have a gold mine anymore. My income is great. Gotta say, killing menu, I can just send him again. I did not realize you could just do this and get infinite income. 65, 70. Some of these guys have so much income. I could have just done this from the beginning. Also, okay, lumber mill, love it. Underling, where? If it's here, I'm gonna be in trouble. If it's here, I might be okay. I'm gonna refresh till I see a wall. any type of like wall.
Righto.
Okay, there it is. I guess it's cool because this guy's got it. He's got a lot of towers.
We're under attack.
Good job, buddy. Good job. Keep going. Another hunterling, a 20k one. Yeah, that's a big one. Big fatling. You, sir, will have to go mine. Another gold? Yes, please, I'll take it. Nice. Okay, they have a ton of income from sending these. Can I autocast it? No, I can't. I can't, in fact, autocast it. Oh well, I guess a gold farm would be nice. Another gold.
Upgrade complete.
We're getting income, we're getting income. This just got some gold towers, or is it mental less? I guess gold towers are not bad. Okay, we can now start refreshing at a decent rate. Nice. 111. This yellow dude has been sending them like no tomorrow, which is, I guess, the way to go. Like, that is the best way to do it. We dying? No, not really. That's really nice. More eco. Oh, it shows you a little thing, an X when the sand is not ready. I see. Can I not? I mean, I wish I could just autocast that. I wish I did. And I could. Okay, keep refreshing more gold mines. Okay, we gotta refresh for upgrades at this point. Oh, where do we place these? Like this. Cannons are super useful. Another gold farm, I'll take it. Another enemy spawner.
Ready to work.
Throw stone. I can just throw a stone at someone and stun them. I mean, I would. Sounds funny. Wait, can I, where is one? Can you throw it? Look at that. Again, can I do it again? I do have to finish the thing I'm doing for it. We should start building up, building more stuff.
What is it?
Including, I think, big walls in better positions. I think we should just kill a flame here. And big, like, two big walls. Okay, another healer. Yeah, these are useful. Get them there. Cute core. I think I can go for the gold mine or the gold farm income with my cores. I can just do that. Okay, a workshop. This is really nice. Workshops are amazing. They give you upgrade techs and some other nice stuff. Gotta get it. Gotta have it, gotta have the workshop. I mean, we can just send another spawner. It will give me some extra eco. Okay, let's start building an actual army. An actual huge base. Because we do have cash. We're only missing things. I mean, these guys should be attacking. Why you not? Why can I not like select them all? Like, what's going on? That's weird. Oh, where do I build these? I want them to heal as much as possible from here. Like both sides. Marketplace, we don't care. Another gold farm. Do we get another gold farm? I guess we don't need one. Not now. What can I do with the cute cores? I'm curious. I wanna look through those upgrades. See what they give me. Can I check them? Next building leg will be the lock to the remainder of the match. By purchasing this, your souls will be immediately be refreshed. Oh, you can lock in a tower, no way. Enhanced gold mines regenerate gold over time. Also causes miners to mine twice the rate. Wow. That's good. Other space, I'm freezing all enemies in place for 8 seconds. Okay, that's not that good. It's kinda useless. It's kinda very useless. Okay, I guess the best one for me is the farm one. More gold mines. Whenever we need gold, we can just make use of those. I know they can be preparing something big here. More mines, Maiev, the Warden. I don't need that. Okay, 1, 2, 3. More towers and another big wall. Love that. We're getting more and more income. Resonance wall. Is this the best wall? Or nah? Life shrooms. That is, I think, a kind of healing trap thing. This workshop is actually in a bad position. I cannot get double big walls because of that. Cast the raise a 10% chance to completely block attacks. Yes, please. I will get the castle for it. Excuse me. 3k, yeah, those walls are just nuts. They will have like a 10% permanent damage reduction too. So I like those. Those are really good, really, really nice, really good. More cutes for more eco. Okay, nice. More mines, more D's. Do we just go for... I guess we can just go for the defense aura. Hydro tower. It's not that great. Yeah, there is a lot coming. There is a lot coming my way. Those gold towers will fall, but that's no problem. They're expected to fall. You can send another spawner. This will help the team in general. 203 more farms. I will go for those. I think we should build something up here too. More farms, I mean. Okay, they're starting to come through here. And this is not good. Yep, we need walls over here. Okay, a big wall. I'll take that. A gold tower, nature, do we get a nature? How is nature? Is it any good? Can have a damage aura. If we really need it, we can have the damage. Nope. Looking for walls now, resonance. Gonna have to build that resonance over there. Castle, how much does it? 2,005, okay. That's a lot, that is a lot. Let's get more upgrades. We need healing kinda badly now. We need healing. Speed. Is this the attack speed of towers? I guess it is. Kind of is the attack speed of towers. Okay. More gold mines. I wish there was an autocast for that thing. Because we're having trouble. Trouble using it. I guess here I could place another one of these. Okay, more cannons. I think I'll take the cannons. I need to hotkey them or else I cannot actually select them. Speed aura. Yeah, speed auras do increase attack speed. It's very good to know. More gold mines. This is like so much in gold mines. Because on your side have been boosted for 30 seconds? What? That does not sound good. That sounds very bad. Very, very bad. What? Build? Want me to build? Be careful, bro. Why? Oh, okay, he means, yeah, the rain. Cute links can rain from the sky. True. Oh no, we lost one. We lost a dude. We need energy, we don't have energy. We don't have much energy at all. Okay, cute cores have spawned. Now what do we use them for? Oh my god, okay, there's a hunter. I think we can get it. I think I will be building like a a gold tower. Body focus that thing. Okay, nice. another on my side too, again. Everything focus on there, focus on that thing. I think we're dead. No freaking way, we're dead to this. We are dead, no. Got attacked by two hunters, for real? Guess it's GG then. GG, I mean it was fun. I mean I died, but this guy can still go. Are you kidding me? No, no, no. This guy. This guy can still go, he can keep going.
We're under attack.
Well, I mean, well, I'm gone.
We're under attack.
Will he die? I wanna check it out for a few more seconds to see if he dies. I mean, he's got plenty of electros, energy aura, energies too, gold towers. Oh, I guess they're here for the rainies. Okay, got it. I wanna see how he holds. He's got the gold at the front. Gold at the front, nature here. How long does it take for him to die? He's got a resonance and a big wall. Here he's got just a big wall, I see. Yeah, he is holding, buddy is holding with his compact base. What does he do with the warden? Is he just keeping her there? I guess so. Why are there lag spikes? We're spiking hard. He's got 319 income. Yeah, it took last a while. I guess it's GG anyways. Good game well played, everybody.